also want to highlight Sheelagh Pearson on this side of the pond, who was voted the best girl drummer in the UK in the 1954 Melody Maker poll. She played with Ivy Benson, Lena Kid Quartet, and the Dina D All Girls in the 50s, and continued her career until 2004 when she retired in Devon after playing with the Sidmouth Town Band as a percussionist. Wow, some powerhouse women right there.